This is your end. Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
My head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Flacketh blesses me this day. Together, we might survive.
Of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Fall by my hand.
Victory awaits. You bow, or you break.
Your soul is in good hands.
You proved surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Mm-hmm.
now. We must go to the helm. Control over the ship. Or do you wish to die here?
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing.
Soul appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
For stragglers. This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Appear in your mind, a brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Thank you.
The console appears dormant.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say. must go to the helm.
Woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. Dazed woman is trapped inside the pod.
As you place your
Kainchar changed at the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
It's already finished. Something. Voices.
I hear nothing of the sort. Not now. We must go to the helm.
The newborn mind flayer stares at you, weak and dazed.
Of the transponder. We must escape. Now.
Do it. We will deal with the Geich after we escape.
We need to get out of here now.
Time to strike. Taste my fury.
On my way.
My path be true.
To keep going.
I am fury. I am death. On the move.
Here we go again.
Victory awaits.
Your spine is mine. Come a little closer.
Stop the intruders! Let's escape!